ion. Look.
Hmm. It looks the same as the one before.
Who are they?
The first Ouroboros. The founders, we call them.
The first Ouroboros?
That one. She looks a bit like Mimi.
Look at this. He's got Noah's chin.
And the others don't look like anyone.
Tell us about them.
Long, long ago, they gained the power of Ouroboros. It let them match Mobius blow for blow. The city folk you see here, we're all descended from them.
Bound by their blood?
Mm. It was the queens, so they say. Keves and Agnus. Their powers united created Ouroboros. Ouroboros are the only ones that can take down a Mobius. Although, there can only be 6 Ouroboros alive at one time. By activating the stone's cage here, those with aptitude can become Ouroboros.
Only 6? Why so few of them?
I get it. That's why they got so upset.
Finally clicked? There's only so many seats and stones. The one that my father was moving, it took a long time to be found.
Think I'm finally getting the gist of this whole Ouroboros deal. But the queens?
Not those sham figureheads in the castles. The real queens.
Yes, real queens. I knew that soulless piece of clockwork junk wasn't the real deal.
Does that mean our queen is false too?
Mm. We're still trying to pinpoint the true queens. They're out there somewhere, sleeping.
What for?
Why else? To take our world back from Mobius and set things to rights. The true queens will help us there.
Hang on a bleeding second. Ouroboros were born, like, generations ago, right? But you said the queens are sleeping. Are there humans who can even live that long?
Now that I don't know too much about.
Then what do you know?
Well, the legend goes that both of the queens, their lifespans are supposed to be incomparably longer than ours.
And you're pinning your hopes on that?
At the moment, that's about all we can do.
All right. So, when the world is back to rights, then what?
The people you've seen here, the way they live their lives, that could be everyone. Babies, children, adults, the old, they're all a part of nature's cycle.
And that would go for us too.
Mm. There'll be more to life than just fighting to survive. We'll weave the tale that we were always meant to tell.
Don't give up. 10 years? You kids deserve better. The only thing that can change all this is the will of Ouroboros. You kids and your love.
Though, some of us around here still ain't too keen on the idea.
What?
So those people from before,
they're happy living in the moment. As long as they can hide away and cover their eyes, they don't give a damn about the rest.
So our lives mean nothing to them?
If they can't see or hear you, then as far as they're concerned, you don't even exist.
Closing their eyes to what's in front of them.
A lot of folks here think that way.
But that's just like Mobius. Then the only difference is whether or not they benefit directly.
You catch on quick. I can see why my dad chose you guys. But the will of the founders, it lives on in us warriors. Mobius can't reign forever. If we can continue freeing young folk like you, maybe life can get back to how it should be. That would be best for all of us.
For sure. I'm with you. I think we'd have to be lunatics not to believe you, after what you've shown us.
I believe it too. Seeing how you live your lives, it made me feel really envious. Feeling that warmth, part of nature's cycle. We need to protect that.
I agree. It was so precious.
There's been changes to colony relations.
Process all this.
Yeah. Quite a weight to carry. Absorbing all this in one go.
I'll draw up the rota for guard duty.
There we go. Nice and clean.
Break time's over.
Thank you.
N, you say?
You know him?
I know of him, definitely. He's been a real thorn in the city's side.
Sounds rough.
He slaughtered many of my people in cold blood.
Huh.
Why bring him up?
Well, no reason.
Hmm?
What's wrong? Is it something Monica said? Is there a problem?
No. Don't worry about it. It's just a passing thought.
Yeah? Oh, I got some news earlier. We're not sleeping in tomorrow. Our briefing starts early. Get some rest while you can.
Yeah. I'll do that.
Okay. Good night.
Night.
Do people have to make so much noise? Mmm, just wonderful.
Is everyone finished?
The world still has its delights.
Break time's over.
Down to the war room.
It's been a while since my last war council. Hope this isn't one of the boring ones.
Ha!
compared to another level.
Okay, then. Sneaking into Agnus Castle, huh?
Seems we won't be catching a break anytime soon.
So this person who knows where the true queens are... Who was it again?
You're looking for Gondor.
Ah, that's right. So then, we've just got to find this Gondor, break him out of the prison camp and get the spark out of there.
Luckily, they don't kill us immediately after we've been captured. We're held beneath the castle, in a detention facility.
To perform forced labor?
There's that as well. But mostly, it's to set an example.
Example?
On the day of an eclipse, once a year, they hold a mass execution of prisoners at Hope's Rest, a hill on the castle's south edge. The whole event gets projected, high into the sky.
So that's what you meant.
It's to show us we're powerless.
And the place they do this is Hope's Rest. What kind of sick joke is that?
The next eclipse falls about a month from now. So that's our deadline for what we've got to do. Contact the prisoner and get the intel on the Queens.
A month.
Mio.
Well, no two ways about it. We better get started now.
Yeah, and we better hurry. We can't waste a single day.
Let's say we make it in without a hitch. Won't the you-know-what give us away?
Uni, I don't think we do know.
The red glowing Mobius eye thing.
Oh, bad.
Those eye patches I gave you? There's a special alloy embedded in them. Long as you got that, you'll be near invisible. Slip clean under their noses.
And after we've got the info, how do we get out?
You've put the Keves Annihilator out of commission. I'm sure you'll think of something.
Even if we get out, what about your lot?
You don't need to worry about them. They knew the risk.
That doesn't make it okay.
Yeah, well, that's how we do things.
But still...
I'll tell you too. Be prepared to make sacrifices.
All right.
Huh?
However, only as our absolute last resort. Is that fair?
That's awfully kind of you. But kind doesn't win wars. There's a Nopon called Samon in engineering. He'll be able to find you a way into the castle. Get the details from him.
to another level. This is an eye patch only area.
Is that... wonder if there's another way somewhere. So much to see, huh?
This was a nice find.
No problem. Might as well claim this. According to Mr. Salmon, Timna's place should be around here.
Do you really think she can come up with 300 ether cylinders? Timna lives. It's so different from where they've got us staying.
I dare say being in one of those six houses sets one apart from most of the city residents, too.
Outside the city, right? Why did they put it closer by, do you think?
Perhaps it's to do with what Timna was saying about the city's rival factions.
We've a fair amount of topographic data.
Is that Bunnet digging up ore? So cold. Whose bright idea was it to put a warehouse in the arse end of nowhere?
They must have wanted it somewhere that's hard to reach. Not that info didn't leak anyway.
Hey, are you Miori? What? Miss Tinma sent us. We're trying to get some ether cylinders. Tinma did? Well, is that all? She didn't give you a message or something. Huh? A message? Don't think I remember anything like that. Right, no deal then. You can leave now. No. Huh? Look, this isn't what we were told. Come on. I'm a busy gal, okay? Beat it. No? I know what it is. Hey, wait. Suggest to abandon hope. She gets cold as shoulder. Alright, she said to mention that the Nopan needs his money. Is that really all she said? To the word, to the letter, are you sure? Huh? Wasn't needs are many instead? Yes, now I get it. I'll get them ready for you. Really? Thanks so much. Great success. I see. That's what she meant by the conversation going smoothly. Huh? It means this person big Nopon fan. Only reasonable, really. No. So, how many do you need? 300 ether cylinders. Is that manageable? I'll check. Hold tight. Also, don't let anyone near the storage. Sure thing. Or you're gonna have to fight off CM. Don't let anyone near. Like anyone bother coming out here with a rock solid reason. It sounds like the faction she belongs to doesn't want any involvement with us. I imagine she doesn't want to be suspected of helping Ouroboros. Well then, should we give her a hand? The faster it's done, the sooner we can be out of here. Help. You're right, we did ask for quite a few. It'll go quicker with more hands, right? Huh? Something's up, Mimi? Animals. I just heard something coming. It's coming this way. Mm-hmm. Whoa, check them out. Why are they so big? Let's take them out before things get messy. I'm with you. I only have one tank. I don't have, I don't have Monica with me. Monica? Why did you abandon us? Heal, heal, heal. No, AoE-ing's bad. I think I'm gonna need a Shira. Am I attacking the one big guy? I think I am. I think this is the only big guy. Yeah, well, the only unique. Dang. No flashy light. It's too dangerous.
We were fantastic just then.
Okay. They're almost dead, so it's fine. Supply rating answers. I heard ruckus out here. Anything I need to worry about? Not even slightly. Nobody's here. Right. I've prepared the ether cylinders. Take them and go. Thanks.
We should be done. That's with funny. The ether cylinders now. Let's get back to Mr. Salmon.
A ship, huh? I'm on board for that.
You're on board for that? Very funny, Senna.
Is this, like, a rare thing?
Container. Doesn't look like we can go through here.
Mm-hmm. Need to go. Mr. Salmon. Oh wait. Is this a way? Yes. Wait. Hey guys, we're just gonna look here. Don't turn around. Why?
Job well done. Salmon pull all-nighter to install. Expect to be ship-shaped by tomorrow morning.
That soon?
Salmon never flounder. Always get job done.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, not necessary. Salmon is fixer-upperer by trade.
What's that?
Ah. This is Ultimate Vessel.
Ultimate Vessel?
That right. Even vortexing raging great sea not slow advance. It'd go down in history as Queen of Boats. Still work in progress, but sure to bring to fruition someday. It's someone's dream.
Wow.
Nothing to do till tomorrow morning but kick back and charge our batteries.
Back to the city barracks then.
Okay. We'll continue this later.